Welcome to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. We are back and we are going on to another world.
Which one?
This one.
Sounds about right.
Because the other one's level 3. I do want to take a quick stop in Traverse Town though.
What are you
going to
do?
I'm going to look at the shop. Wait, I thought I didn't have to find that.
Maybe that's the second one. Maybe you always find the first one.
Oh, I'm gonna hold down.
Sorry.
Well, fine then. I didn't know that. Oh, just kidding. Oh, and this zooms. Oh. Wait, what did I say? Oh. No, it's on the score.
A random place.
I can only do blue stuff. Hey, money.
What is what you need?
Especially for a shopping trip? Let's go shopping, guys. You. Have anything to sell?
Not unless we're gonna sell your contents and the water. I usually get on the magic stuff.
Hmm?
I usually get down on the magic stuff.
That heightens magic power?
Yeah. Cause he's a magic user, so reducing his MP kinda. I don't know. I always thought it was, I guess, the point, but I mean, if you wanna be really. He's more of a defense. So, like, I always thought of it as your attack, and Goofy is defense, and Donald is magic. But Goofy does have pretty good attack. So, I mean, either way is fine. I've done both.
I like attack, so. I don't know what this is. I'm gonna sell the other stuff. Oh, okay, so it's really that's it. It's the same strength. I don't know, it's a higher strength, too.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's definitely
it's higher. Strength, and it gets rid of one MP.
Oh, that's definitely better, too.
Yeah.
Okay, so why does it make it seem the Smasher's worse?
Does it really? It's just not as good.
In the description, it makes it seem like it's
just not as good defense. It's made more for attacking than defending.
Makes sense. Wait, can I sell weapons?
I guess not.
That's what I wanted.
You don't wanna...
What?
See what it says. I don't even remember what it says.
I guess. I wonder if that other shop is open.
I'm not sure.
spend an episode just building a demolition shield. Now where are we going?
We made it to a place I've never known.
Hercules? Sweet. Disembark. You never go to Hercules? Or, sorry, what? Olympus Coliseum.
This is pretty much enough for me. You'll see.
I'm gonna do them all. Because I'm a completionist.
It gets hard. Just so you know.
What?
Ha! This world gets hard.
It's only 2 stars.
You mean, it's one of those that you revisit?
Oh, that's right. Because we revisited in the mobile. Remember? The call scene in the mobile game is the same thing?
You revisit all of them in the mobile game, though.
Well, but what do I mean? Just trying to compare it, baby. Idle light. Oh, okay. What are Mithril Shards for?
Synchronization. All the shards are for synchronization. Whatever it's called.
How do I?
Go talk to.
Oh. Going. Hey, look, it's a guy with a butt. D&D character is a satyr.
Good timing. Give me a hand, will you? Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the games.
I wonder if I got Danny DeVito to do it. Charge. Push. Push.
It's way too heavy.
What? Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little?
Little.
Oh, wrong guy. What are you doing here? This here is the world famous Coliseum, heroes only. And I got my hands full preparing for the games. So run along, pipsqueaks. Look, it's like this. Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in the Coliseum.
You've got Hero standing right in front of you.
Yup, he's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And we're heroes too.
Hero? That grunt?
What's so funny? I fought a bunch of monsters.
You tell him.
Hey! Get if you can't even move this!
Whatever, Phil. Shut up.
You can't call yourself...
To be fair, he's a little
afraid. That is true.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay, so it takes more than brawn. Well, let's see what you can do.
Okay.
No. The trial is tough. You got what it takes? You ready? Okay, kid, let's see what you got. The rules are simple. Bust all the barrels within the time limit. You got 30 seconds. Ready, go! You can do whatever you want.
Deep freeze! Come on!
Ten, nine, eight,
That was frightening. Especially when I went...
Rules are simple. Bust all the barrels within the time limit.
What?
Ready, go.
After I play. Was I supposed to? I suppose I was supposed to watch that fire. I understand. I just have to launch the barrels.
I'll do better this time.
I got this.
Don't forget the one on the ground.
I know, there's ones over there. Okay. Let me get those ones last.
You know,
zero.
You
just
ain't bad, kid.
Looks like I'm headed for the games.
Afraid not.
Why not?
Two words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come on.
Wanna become a real hero? Start by mastering this spell.
Thunderhawk.
I can't let you in the game just yet, but I can train you for them.
I know. So how do I...
I think you're done for now.
Really? That's it?
Rather a stubborn old goat, wouldn't you say?
Who are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Oh, wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right?
Well, then, hey, get a load of this.
A pass?
I love
it. It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
Hades is great. Evil, great.
James Wood? I think is his voice actor. I'll look
That's a really good character model.
On games too, when the upgraded like weapons and armor actually changes, like when you use different weapons, it actually changes. You don't know who that is? That's Cloud.
It's Cloud.
It's Cloud.
Oh, I know who Cloud is. I just
yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, it's Cloud.
It's awesome.
Something tells me it'll be a tough one to beat. Who knows? Maybe you'll end up facing it.
You don't say, huh?
Maybe. No spoilers, but maybe.
Well, Donald just fucking...
AoE, though.
Jeez, DD.
Nothing to it.
TD. Goofy.
Stop it.
Why
I'm here! I totally forgot about Donald. Why does it always go to Donald?
It doesn't always go to Donald. It went to you last time.
No, it didn't. It went to Donald last time.
Wish he was here to see this. Ooh, Hercules. He's a hero of Brother Wars 1. Too bad he's off visiting his father.
Come on!
Wow, so that HP is carried up. Come on! Uh-oh, Donald. Oh, Goofy, too! No, look! Come on! Come on! Sounds like I'm back, I have 1 HP. No,
come on!
Oh, you don't.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
Yeah,
Sora. Tell him.
Here, thunder, come on.
We did it. That little punk is your next opponent, okay? I don't blow it. Just take him out.
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him. Come on. Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it!
But actually,
I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right? Jeez. Stiffer than the stiffs back home.
Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
No dogs.
One.
No dogs, please.
One dog in particular that has three heads.
I know, that's why I said no dogs, please. Okay. Oh.
I hate that fight so much. That's why I stopped going to
Alex's policy.
Here! Oh! Finally.
Well,
you can always come back.
Yeah.
Anytime.
When I get better weapons, for sure. And when we get more AoE characters, for sure. Because
I mean, you don't get anything. You only ever have to
have. Even though it says you can change your party?
Well, in different worlds, you can have different characters. But in here, you'll always have Donald and Goofy.
Got it. Well, you know what I mean.
Yeah. You'll get more abilities, and you'll get more items.
Great.
Stronger things.
Rip.
And you'll also get things, what are they called? Their light abilities? You can call them and use their power. I forget when you get them. I think the first one you get is in the jungle, which I believe is next.
Cool. Well, that was the Colosseum, a little sneak peek, I guess. So we're going to end the episode here. Hope you guys have enjoyed the Colosseum and some gummy shit battles, I guess. But I'm actually going to return to Traverse Town real quick to buy potions, just because I only have one left. And then after that, we'll go to the next world. And yeah, again, hope you guys have enjoyed. Thoughts?
You're doing well, as I thought.
Damn Colosseum.
Don't even get me started. Well, I can beat Cloud, okay? I can. It's Cerberus I have a problem with. That fight sucks.
Fair. But I hope you guys have enjoyed, and until next time, Sweet Ginger Fish with the Thing is Underling, sign out.